Hello, good afternoon, everyone. I'm Prasoon Agrawal from EQ International Magazine at Rely on Solar's booth here at InterSolar India. And I'm here with Akshay from Rely on Solar, who would be giving a demo of their recently launched SCADA advanced monitoring system. Over to you, Akshay.
Hello, thanks. So today only we have launched that SCADA monitoring system. So usually what generally parameters of the plant are only monitored. So what's different in is this: we will monitor block level data of the plant. For example, there are different inverters, transformers are used, even strings are there. So whenever maintenance guy goes there to do the maintenance part or find a issue, so it will be easier for him to monitor the block at the block level. For example, in the home menu we have different transformer, inverter, and even a weather monitoring station. So for example, different strings are connected to inverter like this. So here there are total 10 inverters in the plant, and these are the different parameters that we are monitoring. So whenever DC capacity or even power fluctuates or goes below safety level, alarms and notification will be sent. So here are the alarms and notification. Even emails and messages will be sent to a customer. So it will help to reduce the downtime of the plant very 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 greatly, and hence will improve the efficiency of the plant. For example, I will show you that if we click on the inverter, different strings which are connected to inverter will be showed here. Since on a bigger plant, for example on a scale of 10 megawatt plant, it is very crucial to find out the issue and solve it. So this single monitoring of the plant will help us to do that very efficiently. For example, we have shown a different parameters like current, total DC power, and all these things. Similarly, one more advantage of our SCADA system is that operation and maintenance. So whenever the plant is commissioned, so operation and maintenance has to be done periodically to it. For example, module cleaning, even filtration of the oil of the transformer. So we have in this system, so we'll enter that, feed the data for a period, like after a particular 15 days the module has to be cleaned. So whenever that date is near, automatically the notification will be sent to our maintenance team. So whenever he does that work, so that log should be maintained. So there is a specification where he has to enter the date on which he has done that work. So as shown here, these are the things which has to be done. So these are the frequency, that is panel cleaning has to be done by 15 days. And to diagnose the plant, now that whenever the inverters get down or transformer fails, so that data is also stored here with time and all data. So it will help us what was the real cause of the problem.